I typically study late at night, and walking back to my dorm, I realized how many lights were still left on at 4 a.m. in the morning. And I asked myself, why? The mission of InstaHub is to help eliminate energy waste with snap-on automation solutions. Outdoor lighting waste, it's between 4 to 6 billion. Then we calculated that indoor lighting waste, it's $30 billion every single year. That's just in the United States.
Michael's mission is to reduce global energy waste. His company, InstaHub, has developed an innovative occupancy sensor that snaps onto existing light switches, providing easy light automation.
We enhance rather than replace existing building infrastructures. All you do is just snap it over your existing light switch.
Michael approached me about 4 years ago with questions about escalators in one of the buildings because they run 24/7 and we're always looking for ways to reduce the energy use on those. And then he talked to me about another idea he had with the light switch automation.
We leverage a custom radar sensor that can actually detect through walls, so it could capture fine-tuned movements.
I'm just always amazed by his endless enthusiasm and energy that he brings.
We faced technical challenges in the beginning, but David is really understanding about this because he was also formerly an entrepreneur, so he understood that it's not going to be perfect at first, but he cared about the spirit and our passion in tackling energy waste.
We've had a very long-running successful pilot with him over the last 3 years. We're providing consistent feedback on the product and user interface. And it's been quite a great experience. I think the opportunities in the commercial segment in particular are very big.
By eliminating energy waste through a simple, fast solution, InstaHub offers tremendous potential for positive environmental impact, helping us to ensure a cleaner, greener planet.
For his startup, InstaHub, congratulations to Michael Wong.
Michael is extremely passionate about everything. He constantly wants to learn more about how to develop his product, how to market it, how to make it better.
This is life-changing. Being a President's Innovation Prize winner opens a lot of doors for me. It allows us to really do rapid prototyping in moving this mission forward. So it was very empowering.